Man pushes beloved dying dog up mountain in wheelbarrow for one last adventure. A dog owner whose beloved Labradoodle was dying from leukemia pushed him to the top of Pen Y Fan in a wheelbarrow for one final adventure together. Carlos Fresco, a hotelier from London, had owned 10-year-old Monty since he was a puppy, and the pair had always loved going on long hill walks together all around the UK. But after his pet first fell ill 18 months ago, he realized they only had a certain amount of time left and knew exactly what he had to do. At first, Monty responded well to the chemotherapy, but sadly the leukemia returned several weeks ago and he started fading fast, said the 57-year-old. Then, at the end of last month, a mate of mine who lives in Brecon detached the retina in his eye and needed to get home from London. So I offered to drive him and took Monty with us. We ended up staying there for a week, and Monty loved having a big beautiful back garden to stretch out in, which is where I stumbled across a rusty old wheelbarrow which I decided to dust off and oil up. The next day I put Monty in it on top of a load of blankets and started wheeling him to the top of Pen Y Fan. He loved it, and the reaction he got from other walkers was amazing. They all took turns in helping to push the barrow, and Monty really enjoyed that because he'd always adored people and being made a fuss of. I was bowled over by the kindness we were shown, to be honest, total strangers taking the time out to say hello and lend a hand in getting him to the summit. However, Monty's health continued to decline during their stay in Brecon, and he finally passed away at the foot of his master's bed a few days later. He hung on until the morning after Father's Day. I peered over the mattress and he'd gone, Carlos said. He looked so